Hi guys, I'm Noah Centineo.
And I'm Lana Condor.
And today we're going to be answering some questions for Netflix while making
Brigaderos. Fun fact, I ate like 7 last night.
So you have tried one?
Yes, I have indeed. But I haven't made them.
Well, let's just...
Let's do this.
So they say you gotta have butter on your hands.
That's a ton of butter.
Yeah, you know.
You're just gonna go in.
Your
Ooh!
Eyes.
Wow!
That's nice,
that's
right?
Nice!
I've never done that before.
Ooh!
And you just go in. I think you just take some of this.
You're gonna have a big brigadero.
It's gonna take...
This is... I'm not great at this. We definitely put too much.
I like sweet tarts and Smarties.
Really? I don't have much of a, actually, I don't have much of a sweet tooth, but I do love pie. I love Marion Berry pie.
They're very good. My hands are very buttery, though.
Yeah. Ooh.
I think a healthy friendship is, you know, knowing when to give each other space when you need space.
Mm-hmm. And, communication.
Yeah. Communication.
And in our movie, we try to... And I think like a big theme in P.S. I Still Love You is to properly communicate.
Absolutely,
you know?
Yeah. To explain where you're coming from and be honest, right?
This is the cutest little holder. I do. You know, I think romance and love is the best thing in the world. So 100%, I do.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
That was a good one.
In P.S. I Still Love You, Lara Jean has more pictures of her friends and of Peter in her room, which is really sweet because I think in the movie she's starting to build a community, and in the first movie, you know, she's kind of a loner. She's kind of a loner, and she doesn't, she's... Is it everywhere?
No.
I'll kill you.
I like how the movie starts with a promise and ends with the, like, destruction of that promise.
Mm-hmm.
Because it kind of shows that you might believe something, but then that belief might go away, but you can. It might be for the better.
Yeah.
I want to get this thing out of your hair.
Which you threw into it.
Okay. It's my fault. I want to.
But you also have butter, so. You know, this is... Wow. This is actually what Noah does.
This doesn't have butter. This one, this part.
You...
Oh. Here we go.
You know, here's a fun fact about Noah. He loves, like when we were shooting, if my hair was like in my eyes or like in my face, he always moves it. Mm-hmm. He's very considerate.
Well, hey guys, thank you so much for spending time with us while we made Brigaderos.
We sure hope that you guys watch To All the Boys P.S. I Still Love You.
Yes.
Only on Netflix.
Thank
Cheers.
You.